not again. No. Fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark. What the hell am I doing? The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. Playing with my mind.
According to official
there
sources,
is no fucking escape.
According to your interview, Madison Hale intended on murdering 7 people. Fortunately, the police were notified before she could carry it out, putting an end to the massacre after the 4th victim. It is still unknown if she was under the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been. Her own 75-year-old father. Madison mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses.
Sounds like something is moving.
Madison hit his head with sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit him with a sharp object.
No numbers on this one. God, my body, my hands, this is what the priest was talking about. That thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks. used to work in here.
Thank you.
Sounds like he never finished this one. I can't take this anymore. I just can't. My whole body is going numb. Why is this happening to me? This must be a combination or something. I don't remember drawing any of these. Am I going insane? This used to be Dad's room. What happened in here? Thank you. So this is the book that everyone was talking about? Change. I know this is impossible, but I think